We might be looking very vintage, but we're looking very jaded as well because we've been very busy today. But fantastically, we've had 650 people come through the door for our first Grand's Bottom Needs Vintage Fair.
And absolutely buzzing. 10:30 when the doors opened, they're queuing and they continue to queue and the hall's been full. You've been so busy in the kitchen, haven't you? How many cream teas? How many?
We've sold out of cream teas, so if you want to come next time, folks, your best book.
All the traders have had a fantastic day.
It's been really good, really busy, really good crowd. I sold out of all my fresh stuff, so a great day for me.
Are you going to be coming back?
Oh, hopefully. If they'll let me come back, I'll be back.
Nice and busy, consistent. Yeah. Lots of inquiries and proper sales and stuff. Really good day.
Yeah, I've had an absolutely fantastic day. It's been really good.
And are you going to be coming back?
Oh, I'm hoping so. If they have me, yeah, I'd love to do it again.
We've had a model in the event. We've had three lots on the catwalk and they've done fantastic. We've had a burlesque dancer.
Lady Wildflower. It was
a very wildflower. Fantastic though. But we're hoping really is that this is an event and it's a day event, so people come, they come to the different shows that we've got on, they come to eat, they come to look at our vintage stock.
Yeah, it's really good, I've never been to one before.
There's lots to see, lots to do.
We've had a very nice day, we've had cream tea and a nice time.
Grand's Bottom is now on the map for having vintage fairs, what we want to accomplish. Thank you.
Thank you.